Jacqueline Fernandez and Tiger Shroff promoted their upcoming film, A Flying Jatt, at two different events yesterday. And must say, Jacqueline is a combo of hotness as well as cuteness. The cuteness was doubled when she entered in at the event in front of media with dancing. Enthusiastic actress was dancing on her upcoming film, A Flying Jatt song, and was looking smashing in a denim badot dress that she dressed up with a pair of eyelet detail sandals. And she carried that dress with half hair tied up and a hint of baritone lip, which was finishing her look very well. A Flying Jatt will be releasing on 25th August 2016.